tell you this morning, if you want to be healed, if you want to be redeemed, if you want to receive grace from the God of the second chance, it begins by taking off the mask. But some of you have been holding back because you feel inadequate because of something that you've done in the past. And Jesus, the Lord of the second chance, says to you, you are forgiven.